To download Wurst Client, you need to go to wurstclient.net and then download Wurst right here. Now agree, you can see Wurst for 1.21 coming soon. That's fine, we scroll down 1.21.9. Now we'll click on here. We'll click on X on the ad. They have to make money somehow. And you can see this first one. We can click on here and scroll down until we see Minecraft 1.21.9 plus Fabric. You can download the Fabric API and Wurst Client. Sick. We have both of these now. And go to fabricmc.net and click on Enter. Now with that, we'll click on Download and Download for Windows. You can see the exe is now downloading. I've already downloaded this a few times for past videos, and now the Fabric installer is now open. Whoops, I open up two. I open up three. Okay, well, 1.21.9 and install. I don't have 1.21.9 actually downloaded. AppData and click on Enter for the folder. So if it just shows this, don't click Enter. It has to show the file folder itself. Then click on Enter to open up the folder. .minecraft. Then we'll go here to mods. And as you can see, I have other mods actually downloaded for 1.21.8. So naturally, you'd want to upgrade these or stay on 1.21.8 until they update. Right now, Meteor Client is actually not ready for 1.21.9 yet. But we can go here and just delete them because I am working with Wurst Client. And then we drag Wurst and the Fabric installer into the mods folder. And now we can open up Minecraft like normal. Alright, cool. Minecraft is now open. And you can see Fabric Loader for 1.21.9. Now let's say it's for 1.21.8. All you need to do is click on here and pick on 1.21.9 and click on play and play. So now that we are in the world, we can see the play ESP and all of that in the top left hand with the version. So if we right shift, we can now pull up these commands. So we can do, let's type in kill aura. Kill aura, it'll automatically do kill aura. If we click on here, it'll pull up different settings we can do. So let's do speed, let's set it to max, range max, and let's kill this chicken. You can see I'm not looking at it at all, and it is killing the chickens. There we go, just like that, and now it's doing more. Now, with this, you can AFK at your farm, so if you need like carrots, you can AFK with your carrots and stuff, and do that. Now, how can we kill these slow? Well, if we right click criticals and we click on here and turn on criticals. So now what will criticals do? Well, if let's find another animal, it'll automatically do criticals every single time. You saw we killed that chicken much quicker. Why? Because every single hit with a critical hit. You need to attack. I don't know which one. Ooh, village. Now, let's just use our flight. Now, naturally, playing on your Anarchy service, flight will not work. So what you can do is grab a boat. Let me grab a boat real quick. But let's do boat fly, boat fly. Click on here and watch. There we go. Just like that, we're flying. So let's make this a little bit quicker. Boat fly. Let's click on here and let's upward speed and forward speed. Let's just max them all out. Okay, that's a little bit slow, so we're forward speed settings, change forward speed, and then forward speed is now 5. There we go. Sick. Now let's actually drop these. I don't want to take damage either. And how do we do that? Wow, no fall. Here we go. Now if I shift, you will take 0 fall damage. We are going to die here. This is not a smart idea, but fuck it. Filter golems. And okay, well there we go. We died instantly. Holy shit. Alright, now let's turn on auto sprint, cause it'll automatically make you sprint. If I press the arrow key once, it'll automatically put me into a sprinting position. Item ESP will show you nearby items. So there are no nearby items, but let's say this, we delete this daisy. I'll delete it. You can see it still exists. So if I even go over here, I wouldn't be able to see it. You can see the little green yellow section where I am able to see the fallen. Oh no, that's a dandelion. Whoops, my bad. Anti-hunger. Dog, this makes it where you have less. Now, naturally, with this, there are going to be more modules that will work on Anarchy servers, and I do have a video on that. Here is a end screen. It's either here or here. I don't know. I do this for fun, but it's more modules for Anarchy servers that will actually make your experience 10 times better. I hope you guys enjoy. I had fun recording this, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.